lake. It's been a couple days. Hopefully it's really good. I'm going to try some of the top water again. Obviously the tube. Try some different colors of the tube. But this lake's been like, it's been like good cop, bad cop for a while. And it'll do really good one day and go back like just a couple days later. Can't find him in nothing. And in July now, hopefully it's stable. And hopefully it's a good day. Let's see how it goes. There's a sign of life on the outside today. It's a little keeper, but I got it flicking our little dropping stick. And I already caught another little one. So today at least, it seems like there's life outside. Not just tucked under all that floating vegetation. So got myself anchored right here. Let me sit around, see if I can catch some more. Let this guy go. Okay, two casts later. This is a good fish. Yeah, I said this is where I ended the last show with the tube, was flipping in this stuff right here behind me. But now I'm just sitting here and I'm flicking outside edges of this little point. So when I threw in and started working it, I'm like, I lost my bait. Where the hell is it? Reeled in, felt them swimming with it. So I think I got a good thing going here. I said, I'm just kick back here for a while. And if it gets good enough, I might put on the hat cam. I'll let this guy go. Okay, good deal. Came out here around the islands. Decided to throw around the big spook and got myself a good fish. Sitting right off the end of some wood. So hopefully I can put on the hat cam now and get some of the action that you actually see me catch him. This was basically off camera. I just came over here to try it around. Didn't try it last time. Yeah, that was fun. Good fish. Get this thing unhooked, let it go, and see if I can get some more. Topwater, the big spook. Okay. Done with the outside stuff, the islands, and the flicking. I'm actually now moving back in here. One of the spots I started or flipped last time with the tube. Got a different color tube on. Actually gonna explore this area and see if that big, huge tube is still the ticket. Guess we'll see. Well, there's fish. Good fish. That's a really good fish. He gobbled that thing the second it went in that water. Man. He does not want to give up. That's a good fish there. There's Cherie. Good fish on the big tube. Fish is easily over 4 pounds. I'm gonna wait and see. Alrighty. Fish is 4'6". Let her go. Oh, you got it. Oh, my God. That was so cool. Here she came out of the water. Oh, that time I got it. That's another good fish. Another 4-pounder. That's another 4-pounder. That was cool. And these fish are brown. Oh my gosh, that's another big fish. That's another good fish. I'll have to weigh that one too. It's like a freaking carpet, so brown. On that big tube again. This fish is 4'7". Ounce bigger than the other fish. Back to back 4-pounders. The big tube's doing its thing. Oh, it's a fish. Durr, I'm asleep. Hello. Jesus. That was a freaking fish. Duh. More dies off, better it'll be. Oh, there's fish. I felt him taking on the drop. Oh, that's another good fish. Close to 3. The big tube. That one's probably a good heavy 2. Oh, there we go. Oh, whoa, freaking right into my chest. It's a little guy. Little guy. Oh, there's a fish. Oh, he hit it way back in there and he was way out here. Oh, wait. Oh, what the hell was that? My line broke like that. Jesus. What the hell? Oh. Oh. Fish was in there. That might have been the same fish I just missed. Whoa. Whoa. Oh. Man. Missed 2 now on this jig head. Oh. Don't you. Well, there used to be fish that hung around back in here. And there's a prime example. Prime example of the fish that used to hang out in here. Kind of looks like the first spot where I caught them all. Oh, there's fish. Oh. Found something. Oh no, might have been a little one. Fish on with the spook. Didn't get the hit, but I got the after effects. Right in the middle of those two islands. It's a good fish. That's a good 3 pounds. 3 and a half, maybe. One right in the top of his head. Good fish. All right, at least I got two fish on the spook. I mean, I had the camera off. I turned it on after that one hit it and I started fighting him. But that's pretty good. I mean, I've only averaged one each time I've tried back here when I did catch one, so. Just not a great topwater bite yet, but two fish and they're both good over threes. I have a couple hours left, so I'm just gonna flip the big tube to the end. And I'm gonna get back to fishing. Uh-huh. Oh, fish on. Oh, man. I'm swinging and missing a lot right now. That fish totally popped it and took off with it. Oh. Got that one. Oh, that's good fish. That's another probably close to 4 pounder. Back in there. Yes, siree. Third 4 for the day right there, folks. Man, you hit that thing good. Yeah, I'm gonna weigh it. Nope. Oh, so close. 314. 2 ounces shy of a 4 pounder. Still a good fish, though. Oh, one just came up and chased it on the way out. All right. See if there's any fish on this side of the lake. Oh, I'd say yes. There's fish on this side of the lake. Man, missed him. Yep. Oh, that fish was on there the whole time.
Should have set the fucking hook. He was just sitting with it.
Alright, that's going to do it for this video blog. So good at getting fish at the end. This one, a couple swing and misses. That was it. Still a good day, though. Caught three flicking in the morning. Two of them were keepers. Got the two on the spook. One early on, that one later on. Got, what, two close to 4.5 and one close to 4, all on our big 5.25-inch flipping tube. This is a different color I tried today. This is the ghost bluegill. It's this kind of smoky color with a gold, blue, and black flake on the bobblehead, of course. Yeah, I mean, this thing, I think it caught like 7 or 8 on it, and I think I must have missed that many or more. But yeah, fun. I'm going to be out here on 4th of July and see how I do on Independence Day. Hope you enjoyed this one. I got to get back. It's basically already past time, and if the boss is there, I'm going to get in trouble. But hope you join us for our next vlog. I got to go real quick.